Biotronics.
Do you have the target?
Yes, I've...
She's running!
I get it, I'm running up the...
Going to miss it.
Going to miss it.
Just be quiet and let me...
Hey, police girl! Hey, police girl!
Orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten, spotted non-Italian village without a roof for sleeping under, grow up to be a deadly demon hunter.
The paladin, Catholic father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter at 14. Who knew he was gonna become a martyr?
And so he got a job with some mobs smuggling heroin. But soon the law was out on his 12. The street was narrowing, so he disguised himself as a priest and a Samaritan, and felt the urge to be much more than a barbarian.
Then a vampire came, and devastation reigned. A man saw this monster sucking blood from people's veins, so he took a holy blade and he stabbed it in the brain. The vampire was slain, the incident lit a flame.
Well, the word got around, they said this kid is insane. Man took up a collection just to send him to the Vatican. Get your ordination, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Anderson. My name is Alexander Anderson, and I like killing things because it's fun. So just you pray, just you pray.
God has sent some heathens or something that he could not abide. Killing a field and rides up his pride. Something new inside a voice saying,
haven't you gotta humble yourself?
He started retreating, retreating every Bible on the shelf.
There wouldn't be nothing left to do for someone less astute. He wouldn't be dead or destitute without a sense of restitution. Started writing, fighting for the church and the good Lord. Killing ghouls and zombie fools and all of Satan's demon hordes. Praying every Monday, freak he can get his hands on. Praying God will keep him meek as he lands on the green earth of the Emerald Island. His scary and sending him off.